Hello everyone, we'll discuss the current affairs of 17th and 18th May 2020. So let us begin from the first question. Which state has become the first state to regulate the cultivation of crops? The answer is Telangana. So Telangana government decided that the government will give suggestions that what to grow in the field and in what time, so that the production level will be high and the economy of the state will be more healthy. That's why Telangana government is the first, and it also the first state to regulate the cultivation of crops in its own regulation. So about Telangana, its CM is K. Chandrasekhar Rao, governor is Tamil Sai Sundararajan, capital is Hyderabad, which is near Musi River, and it is formed in the year 2014, 2nd June, and it is divided from the state Andhra Pradesh. Okay, so go to the next question. World Family Day celebrated every year on. So we celebrated Family Day every year on 15th of May. And this year's theme was Families in Development, Copenhagen and Beijing plus 25. So you should remember the theme of the important days. So next question is, Government of India and the Government of West Bengal signed a loan agreement of how much million dollars with AIIB. AIIB is the International Bank, Asian International Investment Bank. The full form of AIIB is Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank, and the loan agreement between India, West Bengal and AIIB was $145 million. And here is the Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank is the full form of AIIB, and whose headquarters is in Beijing, China, and the head of AIIB is Jin Likun. So why AIIB is going to give this $145 million loan to West Bengal? Because to manage flood and for irrigation purpose, AIIB is giving this much amount. Okay, so here is about West Bengal. CM is Mamata Banerjee, governor is Jagdeep Dhankar, capital is Kolkata, major rivers are Ganga, Hooghly, Damodar, Tista. And the folk dances, the major folk dances of West Bengal is Chhau. So next question is, what is the name of the Indian Coast Guard ship that recently commissioned by the Defense Minister of India? So the answer is Sachet. So Indian Defense Minister is Rajnath Singh. He commissioned this ICG ship as well as simultaneously to interceptor boats, and the name of that two boats are C-450 and C-51 in Goa. Okay, and he commissioned this ICG ship and these two interceptor boats through video conference from Delhi. So next question is, Benjamin Netanyahu, all of you know this name, elected as Prime Minister of which country? So the answer is Israel. So again, Israel's peoples elected Benjamin Netanyahu as the Prime Minister of Israel. So about Israel, its capital is Jerusalem and currency is shekel. So next question is, on which day we observe National Dengue Day? And the answer is 16th of May. And all of you know dengue disease happened due to Aedes aegypti mosquito. So it is important to remember the mosquito name. It is Aedes mosquito. Okay, so Aedes mosquito can transfer the dengue disease from one to another. So next question is, who will be the world's trillionaire by 2026 according to the report by Comprehensive Farms. So the answer is Jeff Bezos. All of you know Jeff Bezos is the founder of Amazon, and Amazon is a shopping online shopping site. Okay, so trillionaire is, so 1 million is 10 lakhs, 1 billion is 100 crore, and 1 trillion is 1 lakh crore. Means in 1 there will be 12 zeros. So world's trillionaire will be Jeff Bezos in the year 2026. So next question is, which state or UT, that is Union Territory, police announced thermal corona combat headgear for corona warriors? So the answer is New Delhi. So collaboration with Indian Robotic Solutions, New Delhi government announced thermal corona combat headgear for corona warriors, means the police person, those are giving their services, selfless services to the people of India. So here thermal corona combat headgear, we can detect the individual's temperature from 15 to 10 meters, 10 to 15 meters. So the social distancing will be maintained, and the police person, those are giving services to the people, they will not be affected by the coronavirus disease. So it's a good initiative by the New Delhi government. So about New Delhi, Arvind Kejriwal is the CM of New Delhi, and Anil Baijal is the governor, and Delhi became the capital of India in the year 1912, and Union Territory in the year 1956, and the major river of Delhi is Yamuna. So next question is, E-Sanjeevani OPD online service launched by which state government? So the answer is Maharashtra state government launched E-Sanjeevani OPD online service. Why it launched this service? Because there are various private clinics, those are not giving proper or timely service to the individuals or to the affected people. That's why the government started this E-Sanjeevani OPD online service, for which an individual can call to a doctor through online or video conferencing, and they will consult and give the solution according to the queries. So E-Sanjeevani OPD online service started by Maharashtra government. And about Maharashtra, the CM of Maharashtra is Uddhav Thackeray, governor is Bhagat Singh Koshyari, capital is Mumbai, major rivers are Godavari, Krishna, Narmada, and folk dances of Maharashtra is Lavani. So next question is, Padma Bhushan recipient and Professor Anishu Jaman passes away, he was from which country? So he was a professor and he was from Bangladesh. So why is it important to discuss here? Because Indian government given Padma Bhushan to this professor Anishu Jaman. So about Bangladesh, Bangladesh capital is Dhaka, currency is Taka, and the PM of Bangladesh is Sheikh Hasina. So next question is, according to World Economic Forum report, which country's carbon dioxide emission have dropped first time after 40 years? So it's a very good news for the world, and the answer is India. Why this have been dropped? Because due to coronavirus disease, there is lockdown, so the vehicles are not allowed to go from one place to another. That's why the emission rate has been decreased, and now it has decreased after 40 years. So it's a good news for all Indian peoples and also for the world. And about World Economic Forum, its headquarters is Geneva, and Geneva is in Switzerland, and it is founded in the year 1971, whose chairman is Klaus Schwab. So next question is, which state will host the 11th Hockey India Senior Men's National Championship in the year 2021? So the answer is Maharashtra will host the 11th Hockey India Senior Men's National Championship in the year 2021. So we should move to the next question. Who is the author of the book Fear of God has been released recently? So the answer is Vadan. So Vadan written this book Fear of God, and this book written on corruption, vigilantism and law. So there are three characters in this book. So go to the next question. The central government has increased the FDI, means foreign direct investment limit, in defense manufacturing sector from 49% to how much percent? So the answer is 74%. So defense minister of India is Rajnath Singh. So FDI is foreign direct investment. Those peoples or those firms want to invest in the defense manufacturing sector in India, the percentages are increased from 49% to 74%. So next question is, Saudi Arabia government has announced to increase the value added tax from 5% to 15%. So Saudi Arabia government announced to increase because as there is lockdown pandemic and everywhere is coronavirus disease, so the government want to develop its economy and increase the VAT limit from 5% to 15%, and definitely it will be a burden for the common people. And here in India, the value added tax, it is a indirect tax, and now Indian government introduced GST where all the indirect taxes are converted into GST. Okay, that is goods and services tax. So the answer is 15%. So about Saudi Arabia, its capital is riyal, currency is riyad, it is wrongly written capital. So its currency is riyal and capital is riyad, and the president is Mohammed bin Salman bin Abdulaziz Al Saud. So he is the king of Saudi Arabia. So next question and the last question, which program has been started to make the tribal youth skilled in India? So the answer is GOAL, whose full form is Going Online as Leaders and Partners with Facebook. Okay, so tribal minister is Arjun Munda. So for digital skilling, the government started this tribal youth skill program, for which the youth, rural youths, will be skilled and get the opportunity to get a job. Okay, so GOAL program has been started to make tribal youth skilled. So it is a very important question for the exam purpose. So thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe your channel CS Patnaik and CP Classes, and for the next videos please watch this channel.